This next song is the original B-side.
This one was written for a good friend of mine named Sean Watson.
Axel still sucks.
This is called For a Friend.